The entire day we've had a controversy where the interview that was given by the Prime Minister to a television channel yesterday, and we'll get that, let's put up those, the tweets of that on the screen, where essentially he seemed to suggest that he gave instructions to the Indian Air Force to carry out an airstrike, despite the fact that there were some concerns that cloud cover was not the ideal situation in order to do it. Now, this is just doubling down on a number of things. Number one, suggesting that there was a direct meddling almost by the political executive in a sensitive military operation. But number two, once again, trying to politicize the airstrikes, which is something the Election Commission has warned repeatedly against. Now, is this the direction that really the campaign is being taken by the BJP, by the Prime Minister?
I don't know, I mean, why we should be so very touchy about issues related to the security of the country. I mean, are you going to suggest that the infiltration that has been happening from Bangladesh and Pakistan as well is not going to be an issue which concerns the people of India? Are we going to suggest that the way Pakistan has been promoting terrorist tendencies in India is not going to be an issue which about which the Indian people are concerned? Yes. I think these are the issues. I mean,
but
what is so? I mean, why should
there's
we
a difference
be
between
so
terrorism.
Touchy about it? There is no question
no,
of politicization. Let me explain.
Terrorism,
Vinay ji.
No, no. There's a difference between.
Let me explain.
Hold on. No, no, no. But that's not what I raised. That's not what I raised. I'm not talking of terrorism. I'm talking about the
that is the wider issue,
the
and
forces,
these are the small issues. These are the particulars
view.
Which
that's
he is
the,
sharing.
That's
what
the
is
election,
wrong with it?
That's
we are
election
in the age of transparency. If
the
he
election
wants to
commission
share some details
said
when he has
do
been
that.
Asked, when a question was put to him, what is wrong if he gives the details? I mean, there is nothing wrong about it. I don't
yes.
see there should be any objection to that. And after all, the army definitely requires to be saluted for its valor. But the political leadership gives the decision. The decision makers are here in Delhi and they decide which direction is to be taken. So what is wrong? And the credit will have to be going to the political leadership. It is the political will that matters when the issues about whether it was Pokhran during the Atalji's time or
I
even the 1971
okay,
war for which Mrs. Gandhi got the due credit. So there is nothing wrong about it.
KC Tyagi, are you, as an ally of the BJP, are you on board with all this? The manner in which the armed forces are being politicized, the manner in which the airstrikes are being brought up, the manner in which now we seem to be debating the legacy of long-dead political figures going back 20, 30 years?
I wanted to talk to Srinivasan ji on this issue. क्योंकि मैंने उत्तर प्रदेश से 6 लोकसभा के चुनाव लड़े
जी
पहला चुनाव मैंने 84 में लड़ा जब चौधरी चरण सिंह जिंदा थे
जी
उस समय बीजेपी बनने के बाद भी एग्जिस्ट नहीं करती थी
जी
दूसरा चुनाव मैंने 89 में वीपी सिंह जी के नेतृत्व में लड़ा और मैं चुनाव जीता उस समय कांग्रेस मंडल के बाद नीचे जाने लगी थी और पॉलिटिक्स जनता दल और बीजेपी के बीच में थी उसी के बाद फिर काशीराम जी की और बसपा की इमरजेंसी हुई है आफ्टर 89
जी
नहीं वही मैं आ रहा था मैं जरा मैं मुझको आपने मौका भी नहीं दिया तो मैं कह हाँ मैं इसी इलेक्शन पे आ रहा हूँ मैं द राइज एंड राइज ऑफ बीजेपी जी द राइज एंड राइज ऑफ बीजेपी भी मैं उसका विटनेस हूँ
जी
हम लोग सोशलिस्ट मोमेंट में रहे कभी हम इनके खिलाफ रहे कभी इनके पक्ष में रहे लेकिन मैं अपने मेरे दोस्त हैं सैफुद्दीन सोज साहब उनके साहबजादे बैठे हुए हैं आई विश ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर हिम लेकिन कांग्रेस पार्टी अभी भी 52-57-62 के सिंड्रोम में है वो कह रहे हैं कि इज द ओनली नेशनल पार्टी भाई कैसी नेशनल पार्टी आप बचे हो मेरे दोस्त 44 तो एमपी पिछली लोकसभा में आपके थे और 37 एमपी अन्ना डीएमके के थे तो इस सिंड्रोम से बाहर आओ इसमें कब तक आप रहोगे और यही आपके पीछे जाने की और खराब होने की जगह है